The grand jury will investigate a weekend police chase that ended with a fatal crash. Investigators identify the driver as 30-year-old Stanley Bain from Papillion. On Saturday, the Nebraska State Patrol says UTAN police pulled over Bain for speeding, but when the officer approached the car, Bain sped away. Now, during that chase, Bain's car slammed into the back of a semi. Medics flew Bain to the hospital where he died.